Welcome back to Living 808. Soccer has taken the world by storm, and now a place in Kailua is letting us enjoy game after game with friends and family. John went to check out both the food and the themed drink specials running daily.
This is a pretty cool place, and the owner of this joint is Keno. Thank you so much for having us down to the Boardroom. This is awesome.
Thanks for being here.
Let's go ahead and tell our viewers a little bit about this place.
Okay. Yeah, we opened January 22nd. It's been a long process with COVID to even get open, but it's supposed to be a local spot in Kailua to really celebrate local sourcing and organic, healthy, you know, but from Hawaii, and it's been really fun and enjoyable.
This is kind of the first locally inspired libation and pupus bar, yes?
Yeah. My wife and I just love that style of eating where you get lots of different flavors and different tastes with the food and the beverage, and we try to pair those together.
Sourcing local. Tell me a little bit more about that.
Yeah, so all the beers we have on draft, except for World Cup, are local beers. So same, our signature cocktails, the whole cocktail program is as local as we can be, from the spirits and the bitters to the all the fresh pressed fruits and vegetables that go into the cocktails. Yeah, so part of being craft, I think, is supporting local craftsmen. So even the art that's on the window out here was from a local artist who's the co-founder of Powwow, Jeff Gress. And he designed and installed this for us, and a close friend, but really made our restaurant what it is. I think this piece of art, the furniture that's in here, the custom cabinetry, all local vendors that are amazing and super talented at what they do.
And you're located right on the corner. Let's let everybody know, give me some landmarks.
Yeah, the hardware store is, you know, 100 yards away. Treehouse Co-working is across the street, right in the heart of Kailua on the artsy side of the town.
First stoplight coming into the town, take a left, and it's right there on the corner on your right. But let's talk about food, because you got great drinks, but we're going to get to that in just a minute here in a second. But tell us about the food.
Yeah, we've worked hard to source everything local. I mean, Hawaii imports maybe 95, 96% of its food, and so we're doing our best to support the local farmers that make it happen, and their produce is amazing, and meat. So we have a prime rib that's from Big Island, grass-fed, amazing. Our executive chef is a local boy, so he brings sort of that local style to everything that we do. We have cocktails that pair with all of these. So we'll have a fresh-pressed carrot cocktail with a carrot garnish and black sea salt from Molokai, and a mezcal and scotch that go with it. So you have the little sweet from the carrot juice and smoky from the mezcal and scotch.
Man.
But yeah, everyone I work with is really, you know, artistic in what they do. All the bartenders, the mixologists, and the executive chef all love this sort of local sourcing.
Tell me about the space that we're in real quick before we head outside.
Yeah, it's a small space. You know, we probably only seat 65 people. We're only open Wednesday through Sunday. For dinner Wednesday through Saturday. Brunch is now Saturday and Sunday. But yeah, we try to use upcycled products. There's a wave-inspired bench. You know, the Boardroom plays on, you know, board meetings, but also, you know, sort of a kickback to surfing and Hawaiian hospitality of old. And so we have a big board that is tied back to you know, surfing and Hawaiian culture.
I think that's great. And so you want the indoors, you got the indoors. You can enjoy the indoor atmosphere here in the Boardroom. But there's another space that I want to show you, and it has something to do with all month long on KHON. You can watch World Cup soccer, but you have some drink specials. Can we go outside and take a look?
Totally.
All right. This is a cool setup.
Thanks.
You really did set up this outside nice.
Yeah, it's a World Cup theater, right? Celebrate the sport.
Yeah, this is great. Okay, so let's tell everybody about what we have in front of us and the drink specials specifically for World Cup soccer.
Right, so as part of celebrating the 32 countries that are part of World Cup and the diversity and cultures that are behind them, we've partnered with, you know, international beers for the different teams. So Australia's beers, Italy's beers, you know, there's a whole spectrum of great beers out there from other countries.
And of course, they do have a wide range of beers from Molson Coors, you got your Miller Lights, you got your
Peroni, Miller Light, Grolsch, Pilsner Urquell, Foster's. Yeah, we'll have a whole bunch of international beers to support the international soccer community.
I think that's great that you're doing that, and you themed it. It's really cool.
So yeah, like, we got the flags up here, and yeah, it's really about the sport.
So if I'm watching soccer, I come down and I'm standing up here, what is the beer that you would recommend me drinking while watching?
Well, as a USA fan, I would probably be drinking a Peroni. Okay. Italy, you know, I think one of the things people need to understand is that it's really hard to qualify for the World Cup. It's 4 years. True. All these national team players that play for really high clubs have to like come and train together and come together to celebrate. But one of the countries that didn't make it is Italy, and so I've been trying to support them by drinking Italian beer, Peroni.
You know what? Like you said, though, it's the best teams in the World Cup, so you got to be drinking the best beers, right?
I totally agree.
Okay, so tell me about your third Friday events.
Yeah, so at Treehouse Co-working, we have one in Kohala and one right here in Kailua.
Okay.
As part of celebrating or supporting small business and entrepreneurship, artists are small businesses. So we have a third Friday event that is a monthly event here in Kailua and Kohala that celebrate local artists. So there's a gallery, and they are the focal point, but there's also vendors and live music, and we try to make it a cultural community event, kind of a, we call it an all-ager rager.
Okay, well, that brings me to my next question, because this is so cool to have this open, but you are serving alcohol. Are you open to all ages?
We're open to all ages, yeah. This is a family event. The whole idea was that the kids can understand the energy and the passion behind soccer.
Somebody wants to make a reservation, how they go about doing that?
Yeah, so on our website at treehousecoworking.com, there's an events tab, and under there, you can reserve your seat for the World Cup venue, different games.
So USA wins today. That means tomorrow there's a party in the morning. Tell me about that.
Yeah, so Saturday morning at 5 a.m., if we're in the knockout round, it's going to be a wonderful event for U.S. soccer fans.
5 a.m., but still be pretty crowded?
5 a.m., yeah, well, you'll reserve your tickets. You can get your organic coffee at Solar Shack
there
and
breakfast
burritos. And yeah, and of course, all your wonderful international beer products.
And you don't have to say it'll be 5 o'clock somewhere, because it will be 5 o'clock right here in Hawaii.
Right here, yeah. The finals is even at 5 a.m.
There you go.
Yeah.
Well, we appreciate you having us down and telling us all about it. Thanks for this. This is great.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, we think it's a cool community event, so we're excited. We're soccer fans.
Cool. 5 a.m. USA playing tomorrow, and you can catch it with your coffee or
Miller Lite
or your beer.
Right there, there you go.
At the boardroom.
I love it.
You've been there.
I have. It's a really good spot. I highly recommend it.
It's, Kelly was asking me, she's like, where is that spot at? It's like literally right outside.
Kelly. Kelly.
You, Kelly.
Oh, for that spot. I know. The tent.
Yeah, so they just put up a huge tent and put some seating up there, and they said that it gets packed every day. So
it looked like it, the pictures.
Yeah.
It's a pump and party.
Yeah. Information awesome. For tickets and how you can make reservations, go to our website, kh12.com.
Yeah, but definitely check them out. Obviously, great drinks. We talked about the beers, the great cocktails, but the food, too. They have some awesome dishes. I had a ton of oysters, steak, they have pasta dishes, like full hearty meals that are really good.
Looks good.
Yeah, so make sure you check it out. Tacos even. Yeah, so enjoy the boardroom. All right. Well-